video today as police are looking into gunfire that terrified a neighborhood near 25th and Sherman. IMPD released surveillance video from the Phillips 66 gas station. Witnesses say they thought they heard nearly 100 shots fired in the area, with police collecting nearly 30 shell casings. One woman was taken to a hospital after being hit by a stray bullet. Police also tell us they have a person of interest in the shooting, but no arrests have been made so far.